This is the story of NetSky.
Welcome, everybody. My name is Adam Kay. For the next 60 minutes, we deep dive on the man they call NetSky, named after a computer virus. We are celebrating this guy because it is made in Belgium, and he's one of Belgium's finest out of Antwerp. He became known to us in a big way back in 2009. His partnership with Hospital Records, recently revisited as well. His self-titled album, NetSky, throwing him onto the main stages. So let's celebrate the music and the stories from the man himself, and we start with this, Starlight.
I think one of the first two, three releases I've ever released. I was still very young, I think I was 16 or 17. I was very, very like influenced by my dad's record collection. He really loved funk and soul and lots of Motown. And I remember hearing this record, the original of the sample. I think it's Jeff Buckley singing it in the end, and I sampled him. But it was a record I heard my dad play all the time, and I really wanted to get the energy and the beautiful kind of soulfulness of my dad's record collection and combine that with really high energy electronic music to you know, to see people dance to it and give it a new life.
NetSky's debut album on Hospital Records. Well, this track taken from it, officially released back in 2012 as a digital download. It features the amazing vocals of Jenna G. It is NetSky, Moving With You. made in Belgium, we are celebrating the music of NetSky. So tell us, what's next, Boris?
Iron Heart was a very strange one. It was part of my first album, and it was very ravey, kind of underground, but it still made it into a lot of like mainstream clubs, in especially in Belgium and the UK, and it was the most kind of hard instrumental song I made at that point. And we decided to make a music video to it. Not anybody singing, no vocals, nothing that could be played on radio, and still we decided to go underground pop with it, and it became something that I didn't expect it to be. And you know, I loved playing it. It's a really fun song to play live with a band that we had back then as well. Some very, very good memories from that.
The story of NetSky on One World Radio.
Thank you.
celebrating the music of Netsky. This is the story of on One World Radio, and we are checking out the stories with the man who made the music. Tell us what's next.
Rusko was arguably one of the first people to bring dubstep and that whole melodic dubstep sound into America. I'd like to think he had an impact on what even Skrillex was doing in America. And I loved the original. He asked me to remix it. I was over the moon. And this was a track that I remember being one of the first tracks that I made for the dance floor that American DJs and people all over the world started playing. That was a really, really great moment. I remember you can hear the crowd singing along with the melody like it's a football chant. And that's an amazing feeling. It was really, really great.
You're listening to One World Radio, the sound of Tomorrowland.
Netsky on One World Radio, sharing and celebrating the stories and the music of the man known as Netsky out of Antwerp, Belgium. He's so proud to have a relationship with Tomorrowland since ever. He hosts his stage, he invites his friends, and there's just something about Tomorrowland that he loves. as he explains it.
Well, I mean, you know, Tomorrowland is one of those festivals where, like, I don't like saying this as a DJ and an artist, I think they make it about a way bigger experience than just the music. When I want to check out somebody's set, I'll probably do it on headphones, really. I come here for the experience. And, you know, I've seen some amazing sets. I really did. But, like, it's everything around it.
We love him here at One World Radio. He's part of the family. He's been at all of the Tomorrowlands I can remember, including Tomorrowland Winter early this year. The good news is he will be back in the French Alps next year for Tomorrowlands 2023. All of the details for that and the full lineup are on tomorrowland.com. Come and join us. Early this year, though, I know for a fact, when he paraglided onto his set, he had the best time.
Especially towards the end, it was like there was this one song, the sun was almost like down, and it was just beautiful seeing everybody run. And I mean this when I say this, I said it on stage earlier as well, but this is by far the best energy I've ever seen at any festival, like just like that. Like, and for a ski festival, it's insane. Everybody's wearing those very heavy ski boots, and they still manage to dance like this. You can tell Corona has, like, you know, people were like longing for this, people have waited for this, and it's amazing.
Thank you.
story of NetSky.
Hi, people of tomorrow. I'm NetSky.
Story of NetSky here on One World Radio, and if you have ever seen NetSky live, you know he has a connection.
I feel more close to my fans and to people more than ever, but it's amazing to hear about all these personal stories that people like share with you online. For every like bad cloud, there's a beautiful sun ray coming through, and this is definitely it for me.
story of NetSky on One World Radio.
What's up, people of tomorrow? This is NetSky, and I'll take you through my life story, the story of how I became the artist that I am today, exclusively here on One World Radio.
And that story continues for the next 30 minutes. The story of NetSky, and what track have you chosen next, Boris?
Puppy, We Can Only Live Today. This was my first attempt at a house release as a drum bass DJ. People really like that quirky little melody in the instrumental, and we decided to put a vocal on it or invite somebody to write a song over it. Billy did a fantastic job. She's this great singer from Ghent. Every time we played this song live, especially with the band, it was so much fun. We saw the people jump rather than rave for that one moment in the set. Crazy, great memories. A song that's close to my heart. This is NetSky.
And don't go anywhere. The story of NetSky continues. Incoming, his collaboration with Lost Frequencies.
You can see it in my eyes. So swollen and tired from crying. I'm not dealing with myself. I'm feeling inside out. And I'm frightened. I'm drinking everything. I'm not sleeping. I'm not dreaming. I need you to notice. Baby, I'm not coping. Pull me up. Keep me close. Give me hope. I'm running low on your love. 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 I'm running low.
The story of NetSky.
You can see it in my eyes, so swollen.
the story of Next Guy hit on One World Radio. Now, Boris, talk to me about memories, and especially with this next track, Rio.
With any music, seeing it coming alive with Tomorrowland in Amsterdam a few years back, you write a song in your dorm or your bedroom, and you see a 12-piece string band playing the melody that you wrote. It's unbelievable, that feeling. And I think those are musically the things I appreciate more than anything. That was great.
Wherever she goes, I go, we roll, we go. Flying over cities down to Rio. It's real, love that I feel. Oh, nothing lasts forever, but I'm down for the minute, so just chill. Wherever she goes, I go, we roll, we go. Flying over cities down to Rio. It's real, love that I feel. Oh, nothing lasts forever, but I'm down for the minute, so just chill. Wherever she goes, I go, we roll, we go. Flying over cities down to Rio. It's real, love that I feel. Oh, nothing lasts forever, but I'm down for the minute, so just chill.
So maybe you are one of the lucky ones that has seen Next Guy live around the world. He even flies himself there these days. He also hosts Next Guy and Friends here at Tomorrowland. And the good news is, if you want to see him live, he will be performing in the Abbe Hues next March at Tomorrowland Windsor, which is where I caught up with him, and he was blown away once again.
You really feel like every day the show just gets bigger and crazier, and there's also a church. Out of interest for me, it was like, I really wanted to check out the acoustics, for example, because it's really good for organs, but not for beats, but it sounded amazing. I'm blown away by the technical side of Tomorrowland.
Can we light it up tonight and take a flight, you and I?
Can we light it up tonight and take a flight to the night? lost in every message. Collecting all your different pieces felt like a secret. When I saw you for the second time, pain slowly dries, love lost its pride. Be careful as you leave.
Frequencies in NetSky. Speaking of which,
hey guys, I'm Lost Frequencies, and I'm gonna choose for one of my favorite Belgian tracks ever. I'm gonna go towards the drum and bass style. I'm gonna go for NetSky. I remember I went to the festival and he played this in a set, and people, they go crazy.
What a collaboration that is here on the story of NetSky. And let's talk about a collaboration with the one, the only David Guetta. How did this come about?
I moved to LA for a little while and started working with two producers called Stargates. These two guys have changed my life in every single way. I definitely look at them as mentors in many ways. And they got me in contact with David Guetta because they were co-producing his album. And I ended up spending a month every single day with David and with Tor and Mikkel working on songs. And this was one of the songs that we really thought would work well on this album, but ended up being one of my songs. And I'm very glad we got to release it. We also worked on 3 or 4 other tracks on his album together. It was a really fruitful month. I really, really loved working with him.
You're cold as ice.
the story of Netsky. Now time for another collaboration. Live.
Oh, yo, what's up, Tomorrowland? How we feeling out there right now? My name is Mortal 299. Thank you for being here right now. Let's get it. I came all the way from New Zealand to party with you guys today. Hey, I see all of y'all out there, man.
Netsky and Friends live at the festival, and this taken from his album, Second Nature, featuring Montel 299.
This is One World Radio.
The story of Netsky with me, Adam K, getting stories from the man himself about his amazing music and journey. And you have a message for the people of tomorrow, right?
What I want to say to you is thank you for uniting. Thank you for coming to this festival. Thank you for showing your colors, showing what you are, showing your identity. It's important that we're proud of who we are. And the only thing I've seen at this festival, every time I'm on the main stage or I'm just walking around, is people being proud of who they are, their individuality. It's incredible. And this festival represents that. I can't wait to unite with you guys. Can I swear on Tomorrowland? Okay, fine, cool. This is what we got, and it's... Sorry for swearing, but yeah.
Is the story of Netsky on One World Radio with me, Adam Kay. Lucky enough to call Netsky a friend. Spent enough time with him to know he's an amazing human being. What is your favourite album? Is it Netsky? Is it 3? Is it 2? No order. Is it Second Nature? Who knows? What is next? All I know is that always consistent since day one. And it's been amazing to hear some of the stories shared by the man himself. So, how do we end this?
Guys, to anyone that listened to any of those songs over the last, I think, 14 years, like, thinking about these songs and going through the whole timeline makes me feel quite old. But to anyone that listened to any of these songs over the years, I gotta give a big heartfelt thank you. It's incredible to be doing this year after year, and looking back at a list like this makes me go very humble. I appreciate the love, and I will see you guys very, very soon.
The story of Netsky on One World Radio.
How you doing? How you been? Life got heavy, didn't it? Don't be shy. Speak your mind. I'm not perfect, nor are you. But we both got things we've been through. So I'll do all I can. I'll try to understand. 'Cause I wanna love strangers like neighbors. I wanna be unafraid. So when the tears roll like waterfalls, you can call my name. And when the weight of the world's on your shoulders, I will hold you, I will hold you. And when the nights only seem to get colder, I will hold you, I will hold you. So let me hold you. Cover all the pain you hold. Don't you live in fear, 'cause every